Good evening, sir. My name is Manda Kosik Gogoi. I have a pendulum. We count the time to complete 10 oscillations. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It 15 seconds to complete 10 oscillations. Now we sort the length of a pendulum. We count the time to complete 10 oscillations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It complete 10 seconds to complete 10 oscillations. This is because time period of a pendulum depends upon the length of the pendulum. Thank you.